Good morning. It is Sunday, and we just left the room, and we are ready to go find something to eat and go to Radio City Music Hall, where we got tickets for the Rockettes. After that, we want to see the Empire State Building. Then I think we're going to go to maybe Chinatown, maybe. Still trying to figure out the subway system, so it's going to be pretty cool. That'd be one of the best ways to get around. So, that is it. Anything else, babe? Okay. We made it to Grand Central Station.
We gotta take a selfie by the clock.
Okay. Oh, wow, look at this. This is something. Wow. This is crazy. It's cray cray. Okay. All right. Well, this is Grand Central Station from the outside. Pretty impressive. I'm not sure when it was built, but oh, this guy, a little jumpy, huh? Look, it's foggy today. Can't even see the top of the building. Yeah, you can't even see the top of the buildings. Okay, first time on a food cart. This is the part. Yeah, all that. Yes. Thank you.
Pork?
Yes. Yes.
Please sit down. Sit down, please.
Oh, sit down, please.
Oh. Super fast, and it was hands down the best food truck, fair food, anything like that I've ever had. Very tender, very different. The rice was delicious. It was $20 for both things, so I mean, it's a full meal, and it's cooked right in front of me, so I'm pretty impressed with it. Babe, what about you?
It's good. Real good.
All right, that's it, folks. Thanks.
annual Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show,
City Music Hall.
The Rockettes New York Spectacular, presented by Chase, returns to Radio City Music Hall this summer, June 15th through August 7th. Visit rockettes.com to learn more.
So,
to make
we're
your
here,
experience
we're
more enjoyable, please listen.
Well, we are here in Chinatown. Oh, that's where I want to go. Look at that over there. We're going to go over there. And it is pretty hectic, like everywhere else. It is a lot of food stands and a lot of fruit stands. I'm just in the middle over here. So, oh, seen the Rockettes. That was really good. That was cool. This is overwhelming. Dude. This is nowhere near where I thought it was coming from. Not even close.
Oh wow, look at that pretty building.
Alright, we just got done eating. My review on the Rockettes was it's amazing. The choreography was awesome. I've never seen anything like it. I can't imagine anything better because they're already in Broadway of New York. So Maidtown Chinatown. It's very overwhelming. It's just people on top of people. I'm not really feeling it per se. It is just crazy. So we've been down here for about an hour. We've gotten done eating in a noodle shop. It was cool. And we are going to do a little bit of shopping, head back to the subway, and then head over to the comedy show. All right. Oh, here, let me hear. I'm going to show you guys this real quick. Yeah, you can buy it and cook it right there. They got a grill back there. Oh, no, you're right. Yeah, just...
No pizza, hello, no pizza.
Wow. This is amazing.